Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Have you ever made iPhone to iPhone transfer stuck issue and you have no idea what to do? In fact, there are ways to help fix the iPhone 14 stuck on preparing transfer issue. In addition, there is another quick way that can also help you transfer data to new iPhone 14. Just keep watching to learn more. Now here are 5 tips that may be helpful. First of all, please check if your old iPhone supports iPhone transfer feature. The Quick Start feature was introduced in iOS 11 to help users set up new iPhone from old iPhone. Later, in iOS 20.4, iPhone migration was added to Quick Start, allowing users to transfer data to new iPhone wirelessly. In addition, the outdated system has a lot of bugs. You may choose to update your old iPhone to the latest iOS version. iPhone 14 stuck on preparing to transfer problem may occur when two devices are too far apart. Only when two devices are close to each other can a connection be established smoothly, so that data can be transferred. Transferring data using Quick Start requires both devices connected to the same Wi-Fi, so please make sure two iPhones are connected to the same Wi-Fi network, otherwise the iPhone 14 stuck on preparing to transfer issue will occur. When there is a large amount of data that need to be transferred, you may find iPhone 14 stuck on preparing to transfer screen. After a long time of use, the old iPhone stores all kinds of data. You can delete those apps that you no longer use to speed up the transfer. Wireless transfer can be affected by many factors and temporary stalls are very common. If you're not in a hurry to use the phone, then you can plug them into the power. Maybe when you check again, the data has been transferred successfully. Quick Start is not the only way that can help you transfer data from old iPhone to new iPhone. If you want to use your new iPhone 14 as soon as possible, you can rely on Phone Tool to quickly transfer all your data via USB cable. Phone Tool is one professional iOS data management tool for Windows PC users. Its iPhone-to-iPhone transfer feature can help you easily transfer data to new iPhone 14. It supports all iPhone versions. You can click the link in the description to get the tool and follow the steps below to transfer data to new iPhone 14 quickly. Open Phone Tool. Connect your old iPhone and new iPhone 14 to computer via USB cable. If there is only one USB data cable, then you can use the full backup function in Phone Tool to backup old iPhone to PC and then restore the backup to new iPhone 14 to realize the switch. Click iPhone Transfer, go to iPhone to iPhone. Confirm the source iPhone and target iPhone. Click Start Transfer to begin. When iPhone 14 stuck on preparing to transfer screen, it is important to make sure you have a good network connection. If the network is poor, you can rely on Phone Tool to help you complete the data transfer via USB cable.
Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.